for this, but you know, I'm sure Mel will have the boys, I suppose, looking at where they can be better, and where I think they can be better is probably their ball control in the second half, dropped off a little bit. And look, I think with Samoa as well, they showed a lot of fight, and one thing to be proud of. I know they let that try in late in the half, but it was one try apiece majority of that game up until the last play. So a lot to work on for both teams, but as I said, I think they'll only get better as the tournament goes.
Here's some of the first half tries that we see here. Nice little kick there through Leilu, and was able to get Taolangi over right just on the before the stroke of half time, before the hammer. Back where it all began, the hammer time. Got a little nice little tap back there from Tungwell before Harry Grant found him, and then it was just shut the gate, see you later. There's no better sight in rugby league than seeing the hammer in open space with people around him. He can just get the job done so often and so many times. And then the second half just come around, and as you mentioned, Jai, it was only just one solo try to that man there, the hammer, that was just sort of the difference. And then the Samoans went on a real sort of good run with possession and field position. They had a try just allowed to Sua Faalongo, who was absolutely outstanding. But this one here played a nice little hand there, nice little tip on, found Murray Taolangi out on that left edge before he went back on the inside and found Leilua. But again, right on the stroke of full time. Beautiful little set play there. I thought Katoni Stagg on his debut was exceptional. His numbers were terrific. The Vossi and also Brandy, they